want me to open the can?
Thank you.
Thank you. Huh? I don't break these.
If the motor on, and we have all the
You ought to be in pictures.
Oh, you got the video.
What the hell? How come I can't reach it? I took a couple of videos beforehand. Check it. Fuck. What happened? I got it yesterday. Didn't I get it yesterday? No, no. Nice. If it's still the same, I don't know what to do. No, I can see I'm limited by the loop. I can't swing faster, I can't react faster. You know, I'm like basically at my plateau for that swing. So there's sometimes where I can swing better once in a while, I'm like, whoa, you know? That was so easy. Spin, power, and relax. Oh, beautiful. Nice. And I think it's better for my shoulder. The other one, it's like I have to bring my shoulder back so far. I'm hitting it at home. You know, with the little foam ball? Yeah, it's different when it's a real ball. You know, I have all those windows, right, in my house?
Yeah.
And at night, it's like just all reflection everywhere, so I check. And it's not like it feels weird to me. You know how sometimes somebody's changed something?
Yeah.
So this one feels natural when I'm doing it right. But it just... When I was playing in tournaments, I really didn't have a slice before. Well, it's just, nah, I wasn't. But for some reason, at this tournament, all of a sudden, they were talking to me like that hand. And all of a sudden, the slice was like very aggressive. And after that, it just became a thing.
Single, right?
Yeah, single. Same thing with the forehand. One time I was getting beat by this guy. And then the second set, for some reason, I started like opening up my shoulder, like instead of swinging like this, my chest. And I was for like three games I was killing him. And then after that, it was gone. But then it was like it takes these real matches to like for me to figure out stuff.
Thank you.
both glass for a shot.
Close to that.
Yeah, I was there. the first call that's kind of like, you know, close there, but not high.
Nice.
I thought you just went straight to the hunt.
Thank you.
You hurt?
Once.
You get like once in a while certain position, all of a sudden it's like, oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. I got slipped this, but I was like
27. What?
Slipped
this? Oh, wow. Were you lifting? Lifting? Were you always big in high school and all that? Were you always this big in high school?
No, not big college.
Huh?
Not big college.
But in high school, you were really cool.
I was 100 pounds.
So who got you into lifting? Who got you into lifting in college? Oh, really? But none of your friends live now. Coming. Coming. That one's kind of weird. Yeah, there you go. It's like a serve.
You use it each time you're using open stance, you get 25%
feedback.
That's how you at the end.
You
use it in that?
No. But this old dude used it on me, though. It's like one of the few matches that Helen came to watch me play. This guy was getting everything back. Yeah, right. I mean, it's like right there.
We talked about yesterday.
So it's like, you know, pretty within half a year. With the first half a year. Huh? She doesn't care. She brought her medicine book to study. She doesn't even know about like what the score is. Well, I have never won a match with her watching. I think there's only two matches that she's came.
Thank you.
One day I'm gonna put the camera sideways. And then we'll see where your contact point is on the forehand back end. Like, I feel like I have so much more time with this thing. But I don't even know if I'm doing it right now. I played for half an hour, an hour and a half, right, yesterday? Yeah. I probably spent another hour and a half watching our film. Because there were two forehands that I hit yesterday.
Yeah.
Very easy and like whipped.
Yeah.
I couldn't find it.
Gotta do it. Do you?
Yeah.
Okay.